Let's take an in-depth look at my nearly century-old baritone saxophone. It was made by the C.G. Conn Company in 1926. It's bare brass. Here are the different parts. That's the bell on the end. This is the bottom bow. That's attached to the main body tube. Then it attaches to the top bow up there. And baritones have a crook. That's the curved section attached to my neck and my mouthpiece. Those black things you see are silicon sugru. They fit directly to my fingers. Here's an alternate E-flat trill that it has. You can see it's a split bell, sometimes called a chewberry horn. There's a rolled tone hole for you. It's post to body constructions. The posts are soldered directly to the body. There's a serial number. There's an interesting patent. Look up that patent if you want to see something cool. You can see some of the work that's been done to it. The brace system has been replaced, and the neck receiver, and you can see the old witness marks. You can see that nail file L pinky key, which is classic to the new one or two, and these are the pinky key rollers.